something that Code.org hadn't created yet in Game Lab, basically how to bounce a character off a wall to have it stay in gameplay. Mm-hmm. No one had really thought of it yet. No one had provided a solution for it. Kid asked me, hey, can you show me how to do this? I didn't have an answer. Yeah. I said, give me a day. I'll have an answer for you.
Sure.
I went home that night and wrote the code, and it worked. It was 52 lines of code.
Wow.
Without me knowing it, the kid that asked the question did the same thing, went home, tried to crack the code. Came in next day, I was all excited. I'm like, I figured it out. It's a long piece of code. It's like 52 lines. Like, I did it in four.
You're kidding.
No joke. I actually took the kid's code and mine, put it on a graphic, showed it to my class of like 24, 25 students. Mm-hmm. I said, both of these solutions work. I said, if you guys have got any brains in your head, you're going to listen to your classmate and use his. Mm-hmm. And the kid was beaming, and the kids laughed, and you know what? It was the butt end of the joke, and right. I loved it, they loved it, and they appreciated the fact that, you know, I tried and it worked, but I had a kid that was 12 years old, had a better solution than me, and that's the one I used for the rest of the school year.
That is so cool. What a great comparison. I mean, yep. He basically handed you a tool for teaching it too.
Exactly, yeah. And I was like totally blown away by it.